Our theme this year is the art and science of intelligent growth. And I think we can all agree that when it comes to art and science, in each one of our lives, we see those two things melding together more than ever before. Adopt, operationalize, and optimize. Number one is to adopt new ways of doing business that meet the challenges that you have uniquely within your own business. Operationalize. Having a good idea, though, isn't enough. You need to be able to take that good idea and put it into action. And finally, optimize, just as you saw a concert pianist here on the stage, and how he or she and that organization can continue to become more and more excellent over time.
The art and science of intelligent growth means that it's all about the people, it's all about the processes, and then the technology behind it to support it.
I think marketing has become a lot more science over the last years, and I think the art of marketing is why a lot of people get into the business. Adopting is learning what's new and what people are doing and figuring it out.
They do a really good job of developing thought leadership. So a lot of the sessions that folks are in right now, learning some of the principles with which you can use to optimize sort of your investments in the software. But for me, it drives high quality people, and this is a classic opportunity to meet a bunch of people in a short period of time.
This is your time. Time to share, time to learn, time to teach, and hopefully just time to have a great time